Madison police are searching for a suspect after a man was stabbed near Warner Park. Officers were sent to the 1700 block of Northport Drive around 7 o'clock on Friday for the report of teens fighting in a parking lot. A 46-year-old man was found at the scene with serious head and chest injuries. Police say the suspect fled the scene. Anyone with information is urged to contact police at 608-255-2345.